Hello, it's Kat, and in today's quick tip, I want to show you how to make a box that expands horizontally behind a chapter header or some sort of horizontal text. I got a question on my video about autosizing text boxes. That one deals more with vertically expanding text areas. So what I have here to start is point type. If you click and drag with your type tool, you'll get this box that is area type. If you click once, you will get one line, and this is point type. So starting with one line of point type here, I do have it aligned vertically and horizontally to my artboard, and I do have the text set to center so that it expands from the center when we add or subtract text. So now all we need to do is go into our appearance panel, click down here to add a fill, drag that fill right under the characters. I'm going to switch this to a color that we can see. And then with this fill selected, go down here to your effects, convert to shape, rectangle, and now you'll get a box where you can choose how much extra width or height you want behind the text. You can do this absolute and just name a size, but that doesn't really expand with your text, so we'll leave it at relative. I'll put some extra width here and a little extra height so that we can see how this is working. Click OK. And now if I go back into our text and start editing, let's say chapter header 2, you can see that it stays centered and the box expands with the text. Also contracts with the text. One more quick tip for this technique. If you want to move where this box is sitting and make it more visually centered vertically to your text, what you can do is go back into your appearance panel, make sure that you've selected this fill layer, and you can go back into effects, distort and transform, down to transform, and now you can actually move this a certain number of pixels. So if we go ahead and move this up a little bit, you can see that it looks somewhat more visually centered. And again, that's something that you can adjust on your own to your own liking. So I hope that answered the question. If you have any others, please feel free to leave them in the comments. As always, have a great day and happy illustrating.